Turkey, the only country that occupies a unique geographic position, lying both in Asia and Europe. The capital is Ankara and its largest city and seaport is Istanbul. Turkey is a predominantly mountainous country and true lowland is confined to the coastal fringes. Turkey has about 50 lakes with areas larger than 4 square miles and more than 200 smaller ones. Turkey's varied climate, generally a dry semi-continental Mediterranean variant, is heavily influenced by the presence of the sea to the north, south and west and by the mountains that cover much of the country. According to the Turkish constitution, the word Turk as a political term includes all citizens of the Republic of Turkey, without distinction of or reference to race or religion. Linguistic data shows that a majority of the population claim Turkish as their mother tongue. About 3/4 of the population lives in towns and cities, the rest in rural settlements. Since its inception in 1923, Turkey has operated a mixed economy in which both state and private enterprise contribute to economic development. The economy has been transformed from predominantly agricultural to one in which industry and services are the most productive and rapidly expanding sectors. Turkey has a great variety of natural resources, though few occur on a large scale, for example, coal. Turkey supports a wide range of manufacturing activities. Manufacturing plants are widely distributed, with clusters of factories in all sizable towns, although a high proportion of total output comes from 4 highly industrialized zones, Istanbul and the area around the Sea of Marmara, the Aegean coast around Izmir, the Adana Basin, and the region around Ankara.